The Undertaker. This video is going to be just a quick little tutorial or how to. I'm gonna show you in this video how to like make like the ticks to animate. It's gonna move forward, or move backwards, or move side to side, however you want it. So let's get started. We're gonna use Kdenlive for this. We need to right-click inside. Make sure below it says project tree. You right-click and you click on Add Title Clip. Then you get a window that looks like this. Make it too small. Now this font that I'm using is a font that I already have. I installed. Type in DMB tick. If you use this over here to navigate this, to make it in the center if you want to. What I do. Try to make it smaller. So we're going to hit OK now. Oh no, not yet. Now you need to click on animation. Click on the text that you want and click on animation. And for mine, I'm going to make it go backwards and forwards. So I'm going to click edit, start, and then click 50%, and then make it in the middle. And then I'm going to click edit, start, and make it 100%, which it already is. And make sure it's centered again, even though it already is, but I want to make sure. So now when we play that clip, it would now get bigger to smaller. The text would decrease. So yeah, you can use that as your intro on your YouTube videos, your intro, anything you want. You can even do more than that with it. I'm just showing you a quick little, you know, way you can do stuff. DMB Tech here, and peace. And make sure you render after you get done. See you later.